to Thea and the Fam. Today I'm going to be doing a mukbang. I'm eating crawfish, mussels, and shrimp, and rice. And I also have some cucumbers, and I have some ranch dressing. I have this new Olive Garden ranch dressing. And I'm drinking the peach tea, strawberry, icy. And I have my butter, garlic sauce here. My daughter gonna show you her.
Yes, I'll be eating the same, but I didn't put the crawfish in here, but I have my rice, shrimp, my sauce, the cucumber, and we have here, I'll add it to my plate when I'm done, the crawfish and the mussels.
Okay guys, so we're gonna pray before we eat. Heavenly Father, thank you for this food that you're about to receive. In Jesus' name,
amen.
Amen. All right,
let's begin. Happy Friday to you all.
Happy Friday, guys.
You ready? You ready?
Look at that, guys. I'm sharing my first bite with you guys. We got a shrimp. How was your day? How was you guys' day? Yeah, that's fine.
Thank you.
No more.
Shrimp, it doesn't even need any sauce, it already tastes good already.
I know. Because I made it, so. This shrimp is good, guys. I wish you guys could taste it.
Give you two, right?
got mushrooms too, guys.
I know. Mussels. Not that big of a fan of mussels. But my mom cooked it totally different than how they tell you to cook it. So,
yeah.
But that actually tastes better.
Thinking about it. Stop thinking about it. Just eat it.
Yeah, true. Just eat it. Just eat it just like normal. It doesn't have no taste because now if it was me, I wouldn't eat it.
He's very picky about his food. Mm-hmm. Nothing can be touching. Nothing moist or wet. Everything has to be dry.
Except for spaghetti. And he only likes spaghetti with the meat. And ground turkey.
Glass. I got it from Walmart. It says cheers on it.
Sometimes you get the bag, you get some huge ones, and then sometimes the bag, you get some small ones. Do you think you want me to stop for your face? Excuse me. you.
What are you guys planning for the weekend? The mustard that I have in the rice. Okay guys, I'm gonna end this vlog right now. Please share, like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. And if you're new to our channel and you're not subscribed, please go ahead and do so so we can continue to grow. And thank you guys for watching. And please don't forget to hit that notification bell at the bottom so you know each time when I upload a video. Thank you. Bye.